Hello children, welcome to EVS class. All of you open your awareness skill book and sounds of the animals. Page number 25, sounds of the animals. Today we are going to learn about different sounds of the animals. Before that, first we will watch a video. So, let's go children. Children, I hope you enjoyed the video on sounds of animals. You have seen now how different animals make sound. We human beings, we can talk, we can sing, we can express our feelings. But animals cannot talk. They make different sounds. And when we are talking, we will say we will talk. Okay. But when animals make the sound, they have the name for that sound. So we will see one by one what it is called. Open page number 25 in your awareness skill book. Open page number 25. The heading is sounds of animals. Okay, the first one is horse. Horse, the sound that horse makes is called knees. What you must say, children? Knees. Horse, knees. Cat, meows. Cat, meows. Duck quacks. Duck quacks. Dog barks. Dog barks. Hen cackles. Hen cackles. Monkey chatters. Monkey chatters. Sheep bleats. Sheep bleats. Elephant trumpets. Elephant trumpets. Lion roars. Lion roars. Once again we'll read. Horse knees. Cat meows. Duck quacks. Dog barks. Hen cackles. Monkey chatters. Sheep bleats. Elephant trumpets. And lion roars. Lion roars. Now turn the page, children. Here a small activity they have given related to the sounds of the animals. They have written here practice. Write the names of the animals from the help box. Now here animals names they have written here and sounds name they have written here. So we will read and we will fill in the blank. Okay, we will write that. I, knee. Which animal will knee, children? Yes, that is horse. Put a tick mark and write here horse. H-O-R-S-E. Spelling is given here in the help box. Just copy it down. H-O-R-S-E. I, knee. Which animal will knee? Horse. I, quack. Which animal will quack, children? Quack, quack. Yes, that is duck. So put a tick mark here. We have selected D-U-C-K, duck. Duck. And write here D-U-C-K, duck. Next. I bleat. Just now I told which animal will bleat. Yes, that is sheep. Sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Put a tick mark. Whenever you are writing that name, you have to select that. Yes, we have selected this. And write here S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Next, I chatter. Chatter. Which animal will chatter? That is naughty monkey. Okay, monkey will always chatter. So M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Put a tick mark on that. Yes, we have selected this one. And write here M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Next, I trumpet. Which animal will trumpet, children? That is big animal, elephant. Elephant, put a tick mark. Yes, we have selected this one. And write here E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Copy it down. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Next, I roar. Which animal will roar? King of the jungle, that is? Yes, children, lion. L-I-O-N, lion. L-I-O-N, lion. Next, I cackle. Which animal will cackle? Which is remaining? All we have selected. This. This hen. H-E-N, hen. Hen will cackle. So select this. Yes. And write here. H-E-N, hen. Okay. I hope this is clear for you and complete this page, children. Okay. Thank you.